Alright guys, so we'll do some more playing here on Super Mario Galaxy. Alright, now we got 2 stars on Good Egg Galaxy, so let's go for the 3rd one. This one is King Caliente's Battle Fleet. Collecting very many star bits on this one, because we don't have to really deal with no hungry Luma. Yeah, which we've been in here before. Just follow these music notes. And what do we get? A 1-up mushroom. Let's go with this pipe. And then there's a launch bar and a goat's head. Yeah. Woo, you saved me. Thanks, Mario. In return, let me tell you a secret about this place. Apparently, those spiky things just hate coconuts. Shake the Wii remote to spin, smack them with coconuts. A little toad clubs twirling around.
Bad.
Oh, that was close. Yeah, watch out for these bullet bills. Pretty close here. Let's rest of this toad. Your attacks won't reach those mean looking aliens. Oh, yeah. Whoa. How easy is that? Drop the bridge. Yeah, this is pretty much where King Caliente is at. And, yep, there he is. Oops. Kinda got into a lava there. He doesn't look happy here. Yeah, defeating him is almost like... To me, this is almost like playing tennis. Like when you hit the coconut, when he hits it back at him. Oh, how easy was that? Another star comes out of the lava. You know what? Before I get that star, I'm gonna get some more star bits. I figured, you know, why not? Why not get some more star bits? Now let's get the star. I got a total of 314 star bits. And a new galaxy appear, and then let's see what it is. This is called Honey Hive Galaxy. So join me next time, and we'll do the Honey Hive Galaxy. Alright guys, so hope you all enjoyed the video, and stay tuned for some more walkthrough videos on Yoshi's Island, and as well as New Super Mario Brothers Wii, which is here on the Nintendo Wii. Alright guys, so take care. Bye.